Hello. Today we are going to talk about the inverting amplifier. For that, we are considering ideal operational amplifier. We all know there is no current flowing through the input terminals. Then we can say that I1 is equal to I2 since there is no current flowing through the inside of the operational amplifier to the V minus terminal. Then this I1 current can be written as V in minus V minus terminal voltage over R1. Then also we can say the I2 as the voltage at V minus terminal minus V out over R2 that is shown in this equation. We all know for the ideal op amp, the voltage difference between the minus terminal and the plus terminal is zero. Then we can see that V minus is equal to V plus. That's equal to the zero since this V plus terminal is grounded. Then the voltage at the V plus is equal to zero. For this terminal, that voltage at this point is zero. And that is equal to the V minus. Then the V in over R1 is equal to minus V out over R2. We all know gain is equal to V out over V in. Then we can say minus R2 over R1. If we consider R1 is equal to R2, then we can say that V out is equal to minus V. That is why we call this amplifier as inverting amplifier.